In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
The contemporary world is facing the challenge of an increasing gap between those who have and those who do not have. Being deprived of their basic needs is not new to the poor, and storing up excess is habitual to the rich. Consumerism and a throwaway culture is stamping on the lives of the ever-growing hungry and the marginalized. Ignatius even gave away his garments to the poor, which shows his solidarity with them.
Christ has nobody now but yours. No hands, no feet on earth but yours. Yours are the eyes with which he looks, compassion on this world. Yours are the feet with which he walks to do good. Yours are the hands with which he blesses all the world.
For the following prayers, let our response be, Lord, help us to identify with the poor.
Lord, help us to identify with the poor.
For those in absolute poverty, slums, deprived and marginalized, that they may be consoled with God's love and care. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, help us to identify with the poor.
For the families who have lost their earning members in this pandemic, that they may find enough trust and hope in the Lord. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, help us to identify with the poor.
For those who are kept aside due to their caste, creed, and class, that they may find consolation in the Lord. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, help us to identify with the poor.
Let us pause and pray for our personal intention. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, help us to identify with the poor.
Let us pray. God, you identified with the poor, the sick, the displaced, and the deprived. Help us to imbibe that same spirit, to walk and feel with those who are looked down upon in society. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Yours are the feet, yours are the eyes, you are his body. Christ has nobody now but yours. No hands, no feet on earth but yours. Yours are the eyes with which he looks, compassion on this world. Yours are the feet with which he walks to do good. Yours are the hands with which he blesses all the world.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, the world without end. Amen. Saint Ignatius, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you, and have a nice day.